but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our perch. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Attention, bear boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Well, let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
it. We are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
there. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
We're stuck up here at Blazkowicz. You need to move this beam.
Come on, lad. Scream clear.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can
work? Well,
I reckon
you boys better jump. You first, Wayne.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
Come along, Blazkowicz!
I've got you!